seeing any northern lights. Maybe we'll see sun by midweek.
Maybe we'll see sun by midweek. It'd be hard to even see the street lights out there this morning. Why can't we see something beautiful like that in the sky? Instead today, Jim, everybody at home, we have drizzle. We have clouds. It's going to be a rather dank day out there. Let's go ahead and take a look at Center City right now. A low cloud deck across the beautiful city. Not much in the way of heavy showers, but what you need to know is an umbrella, a raincoat, the ugly shoes, because it really is damp out there. Don't wear the good shoes. And slippery roads. All of that is going to be in your day today, a part of your day. We do have spotty showers, mainly across South Jersey. A few of them making their way up into Chester County right now. And this will be the case on and off all day. Spotty showers and drizzle. As we look across the region, not a lot off to the west of us. But again, we will see these showers triggered. So as we walk through our timeline here, here we are later this morning. Again, spotty showers. A few down the shore this afternoon. I think this afternoon, we mainly just stay cloudy and damp out there. Overnight, we'll be mostly cloudy. I think a spotty shower or some drizzle possible tomorrow. The best chance of that is going to come tomorrow as we head into the evening hours. So what we're going to be looking at as far as today is low visibility with the cloud cover. Look at Mount Pocono, 1.7 miles, 3 miles visibility in Wilmington, 5 in Trenton, and 2.5 miles in Atlantic City. So we'll see these clouds kind of wafting around. We also have Tropical Storm Zeta in the Western Caribbean, expected to cross the Yucatan Peninsula, become a Category 1 hurricane, move into the Gulf with a bullseye, it looks like at this point, on Louisiana. And then the remnants, they're coming our way by the end of the week. 64 today with drizzle, 61 tomorrow with drizzle or a spotty shower. 61 and partly cloudy on Wednesday. We see heavier rain Thursday and Friday. The good news is for the little ones and adults too, dry on Halloween. Jim?
Thanks so much, Tammy.